Late actress Sridevi portrayed a Naagin in the yesteryear's movie Nagina, and now television-famed Karishma Tanna is gearing to portray the same in the third season of the television drama Naagin. Speaking about Sridevi and the movie Nagina, Tanna said,
I have seen Reena Roy ji's film Nagina. Jitu ji the usme fab. So I have loved the film. Jab main choti thi, I remember I have seen the film, and the melody of the song of that famous song was so beautiful. And jabhi bhi hum jabhi bhi emotional role ya track karte hain, aur aap episodes mein bhi dekhenge, humne same to same wo melody dhun uthai hai, aur maine usme ek acha sa performance diya hai. So I'm very excited, and of course we can't miss Sridevi ma'am also. She's been an amazing, beautiful, pretty, sexy Naagin always on films.
Well, Tanna replaces Mouni Roy, who would earlier portray the role of a Naagin. Besides Karishma, Anita, Hassanandani and Rakshanda Khan will also be seen in titular roles.